Nathaniel Garcia Munoz. Jared P. Mahalipay. Gerson R. Rivera. Master of Arts in Education, major in Mathematics Education. Janet Valdez Babomo, magna cum laude. Axel Delaga Manalo. Master of Arts in Education, major in Music Education. Remedios Melody Arleta Abuel, Dean's Award. Dorothy Obimar de Leon. Feline Benito Elista. Danilo O. Ibanez, cum laude. Master of Arts in Education, major in Religious Education. James Donna Barroca. Master of Arts in Education, major in Social Studies Education. Regina Galiarde Diaz, cum laude. Michele B. Tayamora. Asher Ned A. Torres. Doctor of Education, major in Educational Administration. Melissa M. Legon, cum laude. Shine George Shonsan, magna cum laude. McLean Worsley, magna cum laude. Master in Public Health, Eden Lapore Elisan, cum laude. Marie Chantal Moray-Calete, in absentia. Master of Science in Nursing, major in Medical Surgical Nursing. Christine Diane Diem, cum laude. Mirna Anilao Mercado.
James Young from Greenville, Virginia. Bachelor of Music in international trips, he began to think always enough to be there. Signed, Dr. Francisco de Yoma, University President. This resolution was approved on January 19, 2015. Signed, as mentioned, the Emmanuel's Chair of the Board of Trustees, Dr. William Peter Martin, Corporate Secretary.
Over the reading of citations, Dr. William Peter Martin.
Loyal alumnus, his heart beats emulation. Therefore, the Adventist University of the Philippines, with utmost respect and pride, confers upon Alberto L. Bagimbito the degree Doctor of Humanities Honoris Causa.
Adventist University of the Philippines, in Cavite, Sinan Cavite, Board of Resolution Number 2015-016, Resolution awarding honoris causa to Pastor Alberto C. Gupan Jr. I am requesting Pastor Gupan and his family to please come forward.
time. This time as president of the East Visayas Mission in Tacloban City, Leyte. After his five-year term, he worked as the Deputy Secretary and Ministerial Association Director back in Central Philippine Union Mission for 3 years. The year 1996 marked his unsurpassed tour de force after serving as President of the Central Philippine Union Conference for 8 years. He was promoted from the conference level to the division level in 2003 as President of the Southern Asia Pacific Division up to the present. Behind his successful stewardship is his active leadership in various